Dear students, stay healthy and read well at home. Today we'll start another new lesson, chapter 8, ICSE Mathematics, chapter name matrices. The chapter matrices, singular matrix. Matrix, as you know, is a tabular representation of numbers. In this chapter, you will learn how to add, subtract, multiply two matrices or more matrices by how to multiply, what is the rule and what is the condition through which you can multiply, add, subtract, etc. by learning some rules. The rectangular, as you know, matrix is the rectangular element of the elements. Therefore, we can take for example, matrices having a certain number of rows and columns, accordingly, the order can be defined. Here it shows m into n. It means m is the number of rows, n is the number of columns. Let us come to an example. 1, 5, 6, 2, 3, 7. It shows row 1, row 2, therefore, and column 1, column 2, column 3, therefore, 2 rows, 3 columns, therefore, m is equal to 2, n is equal to 3. So 2 into 3. So you will be getting the elements A11, A12, A13 means row element row 1, first element, row 1, second element, row, third element, 21, 22, 23 means second row, first element, second row, third, second element, second row, third element, accordingly you can find out. The elements 1, 1 is first element, 2, 1, 2 is second element, like that 2, 1 is second row first element, 2, 2 is second row third element, 1, 3 is second row first row third element, 2, 3 is second row third element. Now if two rows matrices is having the order same, say 2 into 2 here, there also order between 2 into 2, they are said to be an equal matrix. They are said to be equal matrix. For that, you can say the corresponding elements are equal, therefore x is equal to 1, y is equal to 2, z is equal to 3, and p is equal to 4. If a matrix having only a horizontal row is called row matrix, if a matrix having only horizontal vertical column, then it is called a column matrix. If a matrix having zero all elements, you can say this is a null matrix. Having order 1 into 2, 2 into 2, 2 into 3, etc. Having all the elements 0, they are called null matrix. Null matrix. Similarly, a matrix having all elements diagonally, if we have the same element like 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. So this matrix we can call identity matrix, normally we are representing as I. We have, if a matrix having the elements, say, shown in the 2 into 2 matrix, if you want to take out the transpose of the matrix, then you change the rows into column. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, the matrix, therefore transpose of the matrix is 1, 3, 2, 4. So, it is 1, 3, 2, 4, the change to rows into column. Now, some problems. You have to obtain a matrix of order 2 into 3, such that A, I into J is equal to I into J. Since 2 into 3 is the order of matrix, therefore, you have A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, the elements, therefore, and Aij is equal to I into J. Now, take the values I is equal to 1 for first. So, by placing, multiplying this, you can get 1. I12, so I1, J2, 1, 2, you can get 2. I13, you can get 2, 1, 2 into 1, 2, 2, 2 into 2, 2, 3, 2 into 3. So therefore, 1, 2, 3, 2, 4, 6 are the different elements. Therefore, the order of matrix 2 into 3 having this is the element. Another matrix here, we have to find out the values of x, y, a, b. Look at here the matrix given. Here 3x plus 4y, 2x minus 2y, a plus b, 2a minus b minus 1 equal to 2, 2, 4, 5 minus 5, 1. Both are having the 2 into 3 order matrix, see, row 1, row 2, 2 rows, 1, 2, 3, 3 columns, both are having same, therefore they are equal matrix. Now compare the value, 2, 3x plus 4y is equal to 2, x minus 2y is equal to 4, a plus b is equal to 5, 2a minus b is equal to minus 5, so that solve by elimination method of simultaneous equation and get the value of x, y, a and b. So finally we are getting x is equal to 2, y is equal to minus 1, a is equal to 0, b is equal to 5. Another one, how can you operate by using addition or subtraction for matrices? Keep in mind, two matrices when to be added or subtracted, they must have their order same. Only then we can add or subtract, otherwise cannot be added or subtracted. Here an example, how to find a is equal to 1, 2, minus 2, 3, b is equal to minus 2, 1, 1, 1, 1, 2. Therefore, you will be getting 1, 2, minus 2, 3, 2 into minus 2, minus 1, 1, 2, minus 3 into 0, 3, 2 minus 1, because a plus 2, b minus 3 you are going to find. So accordingly, 2 multiplied here, 3 is multiplied with the given matrices. So when you multiply by 3, you are getting this is 0 into 0, 9, 6 minus 3, 2 multiplied here, 2 into 2, minus 4, 2 into minus 1, minus 2, 2, 4. And then finally you add them, since they are having, all the matrices are having same order, while adding and subtracting, 1 minus 4, minus 0, 2, minus 2, minus 9, minus 2, this is plus 2, minus 6, 3, this is minus 4, 3, plus 4 and plus 3 again. So you will be getting by solving minus 3, minus 9, minus 6, 10. We have another two questions we have here. Find the value of x, y and z. We have x plus 2, 6, 3, 5z equal to minus 5, y squared plus y, 3 minus 20. Since both the matrices have the same order, they are equal matrix. Their corresponding elements are equal. Equal matrix, their corresponding elements are equal. Therefore, x plus 2 is equal to minus 5, y is equal to minus 7, y squared plus y is equal to 6, y squared, if you solve this is y squared plus y minus 6, split the middle term, you will be getting y is equal to minus 3, y is equal to minus 2. And 5z is equal to minus 20, so z is equal to minus 4. X is equal to, x plus 2 is equal to minus 5, so x is equal to minus 7. Thus the values of x is minus 7, y is minus 3 or 2, and z is minus 4. Then another one, a plus 3, b square plus 2, 0, minus 6 is equal to 2a plus 1, 0, 3b, b square minus 5, 2 into 2 matrix. Since both the matrices are having same order, they are also equal matrix. Take the values, compare the corresponding values and find out by using the simultaneous equation or properties of, no simultaneous required here, splitting of middle term. By split the middle term and get the result of a, b, etc. You will be getting a is equal to 2, b is equal to, from first quadratic equation, b is 2 and 1. Second quadratic equation, you are getting b is equal to 3, 2. Thank you for watching and subscribe my channel so that you can get more uploaded videos. Thank you.